Steve Fox.
I'm wearing a wolf shirt because we're talking about right into it. Realistically, you would not do this at someone's head because it would break your wrist on someone's forehead. What you would do is you go in an overhand right and then lead it up to a body shot instead of forehead and then chin. The uppercut works because if they're holding their guard like this, it'll streamline their chin and make their head go up. Dirty and heat, Steve's fine.